Warning, the following song includes some very explicit lyrics which are not suitable for those under the age of 18. You've been warned.
This is a song for the over 18s. And basically, it's about loving somebody who doesn't love you back. She was smoking out the window in a traffic jam when he was passing by. He jokingly said, "Can you give me a lift?" She said, "Nah, but I could give you a try." So he hopped in the passenger seat, but before he could say hello, she grabbed him by the wrist and forced his fist to that place deep down below. So there he sat fisting this woman that he didn't know. She had him pumping hard and twisting, and she was directing the show. He wouldn't normally do this kind of thing, but I guess he didn't mind. Before in time he could make her aware of his organ that she could grind. After half an hour he dropped to him, but she said, "I ain't finished yet. Now that's it, hun, use your tongue, make mummy all nice and wet." So there he sat licking for about an hour or more, and they both collapsed with exhaustion. And she opened the passenger door and she said, "Thanks for the fun, later son, it's time for you to go." He was like, "What about me?" That's what he spoke like, you see. Well, he was a strong, dominant, muscle-bound guy, stood about 6'3". She was 5'1", but she had a gun, which she liked to use constantly. He grabbed her and directed her to his love that was overlooked. But she pulled out a gun and said, "Ah, ah, hon, it was on her attitude that sucked." So he left the car at gunpoint, and she slammed the passenger door. The traffic cleared and she disappeared, and he never saw her no more. He didn't get a registration, cause he was still in a state of shock. The next girl he get, he won't let forget that he just so happens to have a lot of love to give.